student. He calls them to
go to work. But you're still student. You come to Life Center, you're student, okay? You go to work, but student too.
Yeah, firstly, I want to say happy birthday to you.
Okay, thank you.
I hope you have a good health to continue to teach language and to teach English to another student. But they have yet a chance to go there. Go there.
Yeah, thank you.
I think my topic I prepared before not available today. I think I will tell about me. I think English changed my life a lot because. And the first time I come to Yourself Center, I don't feel at that time I don't think English is important. Yes, because when I was a student I'm studying the subject with English. And I think that's enough. But when I graduate university, I get a difficulty because when I get a job for a foreign company, they need the language certificate.
Yeah.
And but I don't have.
Don't have English certificate.
Yes, but about my ability, I think I can speak and listen, but. I don't. Yes, they don't give me a chance, and I think study English the clear with the right method with right way. Will give me a chance to work with a foreign company. Yeah. And I think English is very important. Yeah, and I'm very glad because I'm very happy because I have a good teacher like you. And I have to thank you, Mr. Young.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he also happy. He also happy a lot in listening. Yeah, but sometimes it's so hard.
Yeah,
so difficult. But I think it's good for me.
Yeah.
And I think I want to really appreciate all of you. And math and maybe storm. Yeah, it's very very fun. And I think that's all.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.